Hi everyone, my name is Heather Cross, and today I'm going to be going over an example of a morning meeting that you can create on Google Slides for a Miles/Mod SCC classroom. First off, students can enter the classroom and sit down on the carpet where they will be presented with this lovely Bimoji classroom that says good morning. It also has nice fall vibes that represent what season we are in. After everyone has come in and the bell has rung, we would take attendance. Students can actively look around the classroom for their classmates and say yes or no to them being present that day. We go through all of the students, marking them here or absent. Next, we would talk about how students are feeling that day. It's super important for teachers in general to check in on their students and see how they are feeling. Their emotions have an effect on their learning and attention for the day. Now we have the days of the week. What's nice about Google Slides is that you can easily embed materials and YouTube videos onto the slides so that you don't have to go out of the slideshow to access it. It can play immediately right here, which is effective and efficient. This slide goes over the days of the week. Again, the presentation is really interactive and engaging because students can shout out, "Yesterday was Tuesday, today is Wednesday, tomorrow is Thursday." Google Slides is a great visual for SCC students because it can draw students in. Next, we have the months of the year. To the side of the screen, we have all 12 months, and then right here, we have an embedded video where students can learn the months of the year. Now we have a visual calendar that is large enough for everyone to see. When there are big events happening in our school day, I can put up emoji there to remind students. For instance, on Tuesdays and Thursdays, we have PE. On Wednesdays, we have time at the library. It also shows holidays like the 9th, which was Columbus Day or Indigenous Peoples Day, where we had no school. Then, to reiterate what day it is, students will say the date again. Today is October 11th, 2023. Next up, we have the weather and the seasons. Students can vote on the weather or collectively agree on the daily weather. Again, they are involved consistently throughout. Next, we have how many days we have been in school. So students would add an X to the 10 frames and then count them. We have been in school for a total of 44 days. This is an I Can Follow the Rules song where students are reminded of the classroom rules, which is very important in an SEC classroom, where there are a lot of different behaviors. Next, we have a nice warm-up activity that discusses the letter L and what begins with the letter L. What's nice about this is that students can come up to the board and physically write on it. Lastly, there is a this or that brain break activity where students can vote on which one they would rather have. They can stand up and participate in this activity by going to the side that they resonate with more. And then this slide congratulates them on finishing the morning meeting. Thank you so much for listening. Bye.